today I'm going to be doing some geometry, Dash, and with...
Yeah, and yeah. Okay. I'm just saying, my YouTube channel is Power Gaming. And this level is generated. It's in the online level. And it's a red dude. Yeah. Whatever. What? Wait, okay, I got it. No! Okay. Time for trouble. What? I didn't even click. And now we're gonna do Phantom, and I'll show you. So you know those double parts where it's like a two waves or two squares or stuff? Yeah, you only have to focus on one side. And how I got this skin, you go to the Vault of Secrets, and then you go to the Vault of Secrets and say 7, and then do another one that is Brain Power, and then do another one that is the chicken is on fire, and it will give you a color, I think. Oh, come on. Okay, I got better, though. I got 47. That was only 19. And tapping plus bishop is more useful than holding, like, long holds. Like, tapping, you can go, like, straight. Oh. Maybe I'm just gonna knock at that coin. Please subscribe, man, because then and turn notifications on and I might report the winners. What? Okay, yeah, I know. Yeah. And my cousin's right. I'm also gonna give you a iPhone 8. Oh, come on! Yeah. You have a 5% So yeah. Gonna scratch my head. Right here, you only focus on one side. Oy. I'm bad at the wave. I'm gonna try some on Monster Dance Off. It improves your wave skills, guys. What? already have Geometry Dash. I Sub-Zero. Are you wondering how I got it like this? Because mostly it's like that. Yeah. You hold the wave. Like, you hold the screen. So, yeah. You beat me. What? I'm going to show you a secret coin on Knock'em. So Knock'em is on Geometry Dash. So there's a very secret coin for it. Didn't complete it yet, but still. Oh, come on, this thing. And then you jump. Did you see that? Yeah, that's the secret coin thing. What? Dude saying I'm on the What? Yeah. Okay, bye. Wait, I hope there's a game. Come with the game. Yes. Wait. No. Okay, do you know how to do this? You put your two fingers out. I'm gonna do some serious cool art. Are you ready? No, okay, bye.